morning, I was accosted by three men carrying some poor soul's head atop a pike. Seems they mistook my uniform for a mark of nobility and demanded I shout, "Long live the Republic," to prove my allegiance.
I suppose handing out tricolor cockades is now passé. What did you do?
I shouted, "Long live the Republic."
A man of principle.
Life is more valuable than dignity. But this is what happens when you give command of the government to half-starved lunatics and command of the army to bloodthirsty savages.
Rui.
I wanted him assigned to some out-of-the-way garrison, but the man redefines the term friends in high places. He's untouchable.
But you know where I can find him.
Rumor about the barracks is that he and a unit of his cronies plan on marching on the Grand Châtelet this afternoon. If he were to meet with an accident, few in France would suffer. My career certainly wouldn't.
Well, practice your speech making.
Nobody try anything. Come on, boys! Find me a warden!
To the guillotine for this.
No sudden movements.
God will judge you.
How far can he be?
Bastards!
I don't know what unit you serve with, but thank you.
You can thank me by getting to the walls and stopping these killings.
Oui, monsieur.
More traitors to deal with.
Look at these posh bastards. Bet they weren't fed on bread and water.
fast, men!
Cut them down!
Protect the prisoners!
Death to the traitors! Bring them back!
Vive la Revolution!
Steady!
Enter the breach!
Hold that line!
Kill them all!
Like cut last week. Gangrenous, I hope.
Sounds like you soiled yourself.
Or is that your usual?
Grab it, Deputy. You're just a cancer to be cut out.
Just get that black blood flowing.
He's on the roof.
Good lad.
Don't want it, I suppose. I suppose it would make a fine souvenir.
What's the matter? Another fan of liberty, freedom bores you?
Tut-tut, Warden! Your brother will think you rude! Mind, he's lost a bit of weight since last you saw him. We couldn't find the rest of him. Well, if you don't want it, I suppose it would make a fine souvenir.
Thank you. you have orders to remove us from this hall, you must also get authority to use force. For we shall yield to nothing but bayonets!
Ministers to govern. To govern is to reign. That is the essence of the problem.
Mr. Mirabeau.
Pathetic, isn't it? Surely France deserves better.
What was that?
Palais de Luxembourg.
Roy, clean up your mess, it's time.
Told you I could make him talk.
You've done well, Captain. Breathe.
The price of grain is higher than ever, Grandmaster. Our agents are in place to divert the shipments to our docks. They await only your command.
Good. Starve them. Through famine and fury, they will see their false masters for what they are, but do it gradually.
What you're asking will take at least a year, Grandmaster. If not two.
Cowards, be smart about it.